Someone's happy. Why are you so happy, Tristan? Because we're going to the pool. Yes, we are, which is right over there. Huh? So you could jump in? Yeah, it is nice out, right? Are you guys excited? Yeah. Look at this one. Her pants fell off. Or that's what she said.
And then it went boom and it's on.
Silly thing. Alright, let's go enjoy this beautiful weather.
It's like this.
It is nice out here.
Yeah.
We're gonna enjoy this before we head over to Jersey this week.
Yay!
So enjoying this Florida weather for a little bit longer. And then it's off to school for you guys soon. Here we go.
Where's my purple swim goggles?
I think I left them home, baby. I just missed you dancing. Can you dance for me again? Close your mouth. Can I see you dancing?
No.
Oh my gosh. Someone's upset.
Daddy, could fit on you well?
Yeah.
Daddy, can I have yours?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Yay!
I get
hugs.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna jump in. Yay!
I'm gonna jump in.
Oh, Tristan's jumping in?
Yeah, I'm gonna jump in. 3, 2, wait, this is
helping. Oh my goodness. Yeah.
Today, earlier today, Jalen was just walking by, and then we were getting right to the pool. So the story was funny. And then Jalen walks in. She walks in, and then she says, "Hey, I have headaches in the pool. This is how you take them away. First, put on goggles. Second, take them off. Third, put them back on. Your head feels better."
Yeah, my kids are really silly. And hyperactive, and
look at him,
hopefully,
look at
that woman. Hopefully, they will be tired out by the end of the day. So, do that again. Oh, I have a bunch of clowns. It's too funny. No dance. No, you dance. Cute. They know when someone's up here and they come over thinking we're gonna feed them all the time, but we're not supposed to feed them. However, we do. They're so cute, but I feel so bad. Look at their shells. How mossy and dirty they are. Poor little guys. Oh, look at this one.
Thank you.
shade. So, oh, right there. Look, 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 that way.
We found a ladybug.
That's a ladybug. It's so tiny. I'm not used to seeing them that tiny. I can't focus on it.
It has beautiful spots. Look, it's moving.
It's rocking. There it goes. We've seen iguanas, bugs, bees. There goes a bee, talking about a bee. We've seen a little bit of everything today, haven't we? Wow, that's awesome.
I heard ladybugs are really embarrassing.
Yeah, you should put her somewhere safe, like over there somewhere. What are you getting? Tristan. Pay attention, buddy. Look, what are you gonna get to eat?
I'm gonna have to eat pizza.
You can have breakfast too. They serve breakfast all day.
Pizza and French toast.
Pizza, that's not a good mix.
Then chicken and French toast.
I'm like that. We were looking at it. Adi, what are you gonna have? You don't know yet. You need more time. We're gonna look. This place is so cool. Okay, you guys can go look. Yeah, Pac-Man. They've missed Pac-Man. More cowboy lingo.
A boot bell is a cemetery. A dude is a city slicker.
A draw. A lottery that matches riders and animals that were there. Even. That's so cool. There's more cowboy lingo here. That's pretty awesome. Ride the line. Oh, that's tasty.
For you.
Which one did you get?
Two extra napkins for you. That's buffalo chicken.
Hey, you know what's funny? I was looking at that.
Yeah,
Jalen got
I'm
the mac and cheese. I got a quesadilla.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Pulled pork with guacamole.
Ice cream.
Tristan, what'd you get? Of course.
You done here?
Pizza.
Yeah, I think that's done.
Yeah, thank you. And that's a bit. I don't even think you're going to be able to finish that big burger. It looks bigger than you. Looks good though, right? That's because it's not McDonald's or Burger King. But it is a burger, so. Buen provecho. Yeah. These things never work. It's okay. Good try on the bunny. These guys are trying to get. Candy.
You're supposed to go from this side.
It's not working.
Oh.
Daddy broke it.
Daddy's supposed
to go this side. I go first.
Jalen and Tristan, come back here. Addy goes first. Woo! Tristan, what did you do?
Tristan.
Hold on. Look, you guys are making Daddy go to work. It wasn't supposed to go down that way. Hold on, wait till he comes back. No. Stay here, Jalen. Alright, we're gonna try this again, buddy, okay? When daddy comes, hold it. Come here. Come here.
Walk up over here.
Up to here.
And then boom.
And then you throw.
You
can roll it. You don't need to use your fingers. Woo! Let's see where that goes, right? Next time we'll throw a little harder. It's okay, buddy.
going, buddy. Look, you might get a strike. You might get a strike.
Who's gonna get the first strike? First strike.
I think Tristan's gonna get the strike.
Oh, he might get a.
Oh, you almost got it.
Shaking. Good try, buddy. Hey, hey, look. You don't even know if you're gonna hit one. Calm down. Come here. Calm down. That was a good first try, you know that? Look, you're probably gonna get those two down.
Alright.
High five. Yeah, buddy.
Hold it. You weren't so twisted. Look, take it like this. Look, look. I'm gonna show you.
I think this is our first time bowling, if I remember right. No, 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 over there, go, over there.
Yeah. Ow! Sorry.
Oh, you might get a strike though.
Max all the other ones out. Good job.
Oh, good try. First try.
Stay bowling, okay?
Hey, you can't leave. Come here. Relax. It's your first time bowling. Like really bowling.
You want to try the thing?
Yeah, if no one's using it, we can try that.
The ball roll right off.
Here goes attempt number two. No, don't throw it, just let it go. Let's see. strike, we missed it, but sure enough, he got a strike after she cheered him on. Good job, Diego.
I don't like disappointing the kids.
I know. She's like, go, Daddy, go get a strike. And sure enough, you did it. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Oh! So close, baby! That's counting it wrong, though. It's saying she has six. Right?
Oh, yeah.
It's saying there's four left, and there's, was it four? It's 10 pins. Oh, she got it. Maybe? She got it! It's not gonna show. It's not gonna show up though.
Yes, it is.
Fair. Oh, it did. It corrected itself. Tristan, you're beating everyone. How does that feel? A little happy. You're doing it all by yourself. Do you know that? With no one's help. I mean, we're only in the third frame, but he's doing really good.